second. This is the kind of girl Warner wants. Someone serious. Someone lawyerly. Someone who wears black when nobody's dead. Girls, I have a completely brilliant plan. What you want, Warner, what you want is me. But you need to see me in a brand new domain. Well, it's plain. Warner, in a different setting, you will see you're getting all of this plus a brain. I'll meet you there at Harvard with a book in my hand. Big, pretty book, big, wordy book, full of words I'll understand and write. There is where you'll see it too. Warner, what you want is right in front of you. What you want, Harvard, I'm the girl for you. And you prove it's true. We all flew here on JetBlue. Thank you. You. This is what Elwood inspires. Everyone admires her and Harvard should too.
This is not a personal essay.
No, an essay so boring and so much disgusted. So we are appearing live right here, making clear you must admit that Elwood should join the chosen few. Harvard, what you want is right in front of. How is this helping? He's not even here! He left while we were shaking jugs! Wait, girls, I'm positive. I've taken this too far. No, I'm positive. This is Harvard, not a stripper bar. All this sass you carrying on, that's the reason that he's gone. I miss him on. All of this time I planned I'd be patient and you would love me again. You'd come to respect my mind and at last you'd find you could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. Watching you walk away is like a fatal blow. What? Whoa! Is that my name up on that face? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Ah! Yes, that's my name. But I guess my best was not working with you. But looks like I found a cure and I so look forward to working with you.
What? Working with you?
Hey, remember when we spent spring break in a hot tub every night?
Every night.
You said nothing else could ever feel so right. Well, this might see in my name up on that.
What is this place?
It's called a department store.
It's beautiful.
Shh. First, a deep breath. Take it all in. Feel all those halogens warming your skin. Smell how they pump in pure oxygen. See, they care.
Love.
Excuse me?
Love, the new fragrance from Chanel.
Oh. No, thank you.
I know you're scared, nevertheless. Think of the people you want to impress. Swallow your pride for me, just not yes. And prepare, 'cause something's in the air.
I think it's love.
Exactly. Here you'll become what you're supposed to be. You think you can't, but you can. Think of the guy you want most to be. Here's your chance to make it, so take it like a man. Pack the books and pack up the clothes. Clear out the room and drop off the key. Leave with what's left of my dignity. Get in.
go. Chalk it all up to experience. They said I'd fail, but I disagreed. Who could say then where my path would lead? Well, now I know. Back to the sun, back to the shore, back to what I was before. Back where I'm known, back in my own very small pond. Laugh with my friends when I arrive. We'll drop the top and just drive. That's fine with me, just let me be.
There she is.